This exercise is fantastic because it's a unique challenge to your strength, balance, and coordination. It requires good ankle stability, low body strength, and core stabilization. It's really important when you do this lift that your knee doesn't cave in towards the midline of your body, and that you focus on having your head up, your chest up, and you push through the heels of your feet, and you focus on pushing with your glute.